This is the elevator at the Lurgan Hospital. It's a C8 lift Belfast. Two-speed though, I like that. Number two. Capacity is 1,800 kilos, 24 persons, built in the mid-90s. Anycare still works in one. Here we are, two, but that he went out. Back to G and change lifts. It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling, it's got the back capacity plate. The down air ones for lighting up. It's got emergency telephone just in case you get stuck in the lift. Here we are, back down at G. Let's continue filming, we'll go to the another elevator. Okay. Okay. There it goes, and that's it.